Jason recently bought the 18th century house with his wife Jennifer and son Kyle.
Have you had anybody scared to investigate after coming here?
We've had a few teams leave in the middle of the night.
We just caught an amazing piece of evidence right here.
It's moving! It's moving!
I've never had that ever in my whole entire life.